In this video, we will going to see how to install Postman. Go to Google, type download Postman. Click the first result. You will be getting this page. I don't want to download this Postman app. I want to download Postman Canary. The reason I am downloading Postman Canary is I was using this Postman only. For some reason I was trying to reinstall Postman. That time some problem happened. The OS level, this Postman never accepting my operating system. This Postman never accepting my operating system. It's not working. So I inquired with the Postman support team. They are suggesting me to download Postman Canary. After download and installing Postman Canary, the Postman is working fine for me. For you people, you can download Postman app. That will definitely work. If it is not working, we'll go to Postman Canary section, download this and install it. Okay. Now I'm going to download the Postman Canary. There is no difference. Postman Canary and the normal Postman, both are same only. Click download button. Select Windows 64. It is downloading now. Download is completed. Go to downloaded location. Click the setup. In order to install Postman, you have to create a new account in the Postman site. Okay. I have already created that. Now Postman is successfully installed. Before closing this session, we need to check the installed Postman is working or not. Okay. I have started our billing system. In the test controller, I have one REST method called ping. Okay. We'll check that this method is working or not. Whenever call this method, this will return a simple message, server is running. Okay, we'll going to test that. If you want to access this endpoint, we need to use api /public/test/class, then ping. I have already pasted here. It's a get method. Now I'm going to send the request. See, server is running. So our Postman is working fine. What else pending now? Yeah, we need to install IntelliJ. Okay, we need to install IntelliJ. The next video we're going to see how to install IntelliJ. Until then, bye bye from Suresh. Subscribe this channel. Please subscribe it. Share this video to your friend circle. Click bell icon for regular updates. Thanks for watching this full video.